They have otters out here? They have otters. That is an otter.
Yeah, we do have otters.
Look at a huge ass raccoon. And that's a big ass fox.
I know. It's scary how lifelike they look.
That's a beaver.
Down there.
That is a beaver?
Oh my gosh.
I mean, or a wolf, I mean. But I think it's a coyote because it looks kind of scraggly.
They should have fixed it. I would have elongated it a little bit more.
Yeah, because this is an odd position.
And we're going to go after it. It's going to get in there before we get here. Coyote.
Yeah, that's why I can see right there. Yeah, I like how it's just like the silhouette. Mm-hmm. Like old school art. Mm.
That's snorting.
Look, a little bed up there.
Listen, an armadillo is rustling through leaves.
Down there.
What's that down here? No, Medilla.
Medilla. Armadilla.
Is that an
impossible? Yeah. Raccoons? Where are raccoons at? Yeah, I see. There's an owl.
You can hear its hoots, but in flight it's silent. Its prey can't hear it swooping down on them.
If they put the armadillo in the tree and we saw it was a possum, does armadillos climb? These are questions.
I think so, yeah.
That could be the armadillo that we thought was a possum.
I'm still looking where the raccoon at.
I'm thinking that the raccoon is what we thought the armadillo was. Thank you.